Welcome to DWBI Adda channel. Please subscribe for latest training videos.
Today video tutorial is about project documentation in Maven. So here we are going to see how to do a project documentation in Maven. So we are going to manage our Java project. So project documentation can be done in two ways, either using Java document or using a Maven documentation option. So we can see both the Java documentation and a Maven documentation options. So first we can see about a Java project documentation using Maven in Eclipse. So for installing the Java documentation, you have to go to help, install new software, in work with, just give add. Here we are going to use the documentation plugin like J auto doc. So the website, it is like J auto doc dot source forge dot net /update. So this is a website. So this is the plugin that is used to do the documentation for a Eclipse Java project. So now you are going to click this so that here you can see the particular files with plugins will be installed. So just click OK. You can see here it is giving pending. So you can see here J AutoDocs. Just click this, and if it is already installed, you have to hide the item that is already installed, or you can just disable this. Give next. So whenever you are giving next, it will recalculate all the requirements and the dependency for the J AutoDocs. So J AutoDocs, what is mean by a J AutoDocs? So J auto doc is like, it is a Eclipse plugin to generate document for a Java project. So even for a Maven project also, you can able to generate document using J auto doc. So after this calculating the dependency and the requirement, it will install to your Eclipse. After that, you can do documentation for any of your Java project or for your Maven project also. So just let's wait, let it load, then we can see how to document our projects. So now then just select the J AutoDocs and click next. Select I agree the terms and condition according for the J auto doc. Now it is installing in a software for Eclipse. Just click run in browser, so it will be running in your browser, or if you want, you can just leave like this. So where it will be available, just click on Windows preference. You can see here Java. In Java, here you are having JUnit. After installation, I will show you. Below this, you will be getting J auto doc. So it is still installing the software, just wait. So it is still installing. We can see the other option, how to develop Maven. After that, after installing, we can come and check it in Java auto doc. So it is only 10% now. Let it install, and the next option is click on the project, whatever project you need to do a project documentation. You can see in Maven here, you can see the update, download source, download Java doc. Just click this download Java doc. So it will direct you to the Java Maven downloads. So after installing the Java J auto docs, you can see it will be available in Windows preference. You can see here Java. Open this. You can see Java J Auto DOC. So this is the one which is installed for our documentation. So here you can see we having a features. The major features is mode, visibility, filters and an option. So this four is a major feature of J Auto DOC. Here you can see the mode complete existing Java doc. That is like the meaning is existing Java document will not be touched. Only the missing tag will be added and undocumented element will be documented. The next you can see keep existing Java doc. So that is like existing Java doc will not be touched, but missing tag will not be added, but the undocumented element will be documented. So there is a difference between this. Only missing tags will be added. Here the missing tags will not be added. Replace existing Java doc. That is means existing Java document will be completely replaced with the new Java document. So this is the mode. Whatever if you are choosing according to your project, it will generate the document according to it. Next, visibility. So the visibility you can see public, protected, package or private. So decide for which visibility you like to create your Java document. The next you can see filters. Comment type, comment field, comment method. So here decide what kind of member you like to create the Java doc. So for example, whenever you are giving a comment, so comment type you can see comment field where it will be available. So normally whenever you are giving a comment, it will be available in the single slash or double slash comment wherever you are giving in a programs or in a projects. For example, I will show you. So this is an exam cell. Here I have given a sample. So in this project, they are given the comment like this. So to do auto-generated method step. Like this only in our document also, we are going to give a comment. Next, come to your Java document. And next you can see the options. The options is nothing but if the auto-generated, add to do for auto-generated, create comment for an element name. So while doing a documentation, you are going to create a comment for each element name, single line comment, and if you want to use Eclipse comment formatter also you can use. And if you want to add a file header, you can just click create and you can give the file header. So it is an exam cell. I am giving a file header at exam cell. So the project name or whatever name you want, you can also give. Just for example, I am giving exam cell. Then if you want to tag any orders, just click this. You can see the author. So you can give the author name. So I am giving the author name. Just for example, I am giving John. Next, the version you can give. So whatever you need, you just add to your tags. And the package Java DOC. Here you need to provide the package. If you want to import any packages, just go to your file. If it is any available, open that and click here. So now I am giving it as a sample exam package. Click OK. Next, use or you can also give use package info.java. Packages also. Now you have clicked use package info. Click OK. So whenever you are clicking OK, so everything you have set for your Java document generation. Next, in project, you have to give generate Java DOC. So when generating Java DOC, you have to select Java DOC comment. Select the Eclipse Kepler. Inside that, plugin. Inside plugin, you want to choose a Java VOC. You just check where the Java VOC is available. Plugin, just give the details NET. So you can see here Java VOC jar. Select this, open. So what project you want to document, you have to select the projects. So if you want more than one project also, you can give. I am selecting ABS School and exam set. After this, if you want public, protected or whatever, you have to check the visibilities. After visibility, use a standard document link. So where it want to document, I'm giving like, just for example, I'm giving in desktop. Okay, so it will be in a standard document, will be in a desktop. Give finish. So do you want to update the document location for ABS with the chosen destination folder? So you give yes to all and next finish. Loading, the document is preparing. So once the document is prepared, you can able to see the documentation here. So here you can see I've done the project documentation in desktop, just a sample project documentation. Open with whatever Word or XML, whatever you need, you can just open it. So you can view the files detail here. So you can see here author, John, version, parameters, and next every document it is. I have given exam cell and the package. So it is a sample exam. So whatever, I've just provided the author name, and next I provided exam cell, and next I provided sample exam. So if you want all the details, you can give it. So once we have done with the project, complete project execution, I will be doing the documentation of the complete project. So this is a sample project documentation using Maven. Thank you.